If needed, we can do a little magic and select the data that doesn't exist in a table. For example, if I do select name from products, I will get the following results. It has 5 rows. Now, if I do select single quote name single quote from products, then I will get just the character string name repeated for 5 times for all the 5 rows. What happened was, if we enclose a string with single quotes, then that will be treated as a literal string instead of column names. Then the same literal will appear in the result set as many times as the number of rows in the actual result. Actually, I can select anything. For example, I can do select single quote, I have single quote from products, and get these results. There isn't a column called I have, or there isn't a row called I have, yet we can have it as a part of a result using single quotes. Let's examine that. I've logged in as the user test. Select name from products. It treats this name as the column. So it brought the rows for the column name. Now, select single quote name single quote from products. It just brought the literal string name for all the 5 rows. I can select absolutely anything, even the data that doesn't exist on the table. Select single quote, I have single quote from products. It brings me this result. Thank you for watching this video.